I don't care if there's no one in the restaurant as long as there are people in the kitchen making shit. You know that?
You know what I care about, Joe?
Me?
Get me some hugs. Kisses. I love you.
I love you too, Daddy.
Come on, Sandy Bird.
What was that? Motorcycle?
They're closed on Monday.
Well, we know because they're good. Of course, Curly Gates are closed on Monday.
Hey, how are you? Please.
Yes. I hope the one downtown's going to be open on Mondays.
Huh?
Well, they're going to make a killing downtown.
Hello?
They're going to make a killing downtown, Daddy. At Curry Gate downtown, when they open it, they're
going to... I would imagine it'd be a good location. Oh, yeah. Thank you. What is it you have here, Joe?
Poly curry with lamb.
Okay.
Level 4. I used to have level 5, but level 4 is just a little bit tamer and easier.
Oh, I don't know if I want to eat that. Listen to this. Manchurian gravy, okay?
Okay.
Deep fried balls prepared with cabbage carrots.
These nuts.
Yeah.
There's a brewery in town that they have this thing. They have these like peanuts with this like special seasoning on them. And you know what they call them?
Mm-mm.
These nuts.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
if I wasn't allergic, I would go there.
Tandoori boneless chicken, mm-hmm. Creamy coconut flavored curry, Thai vindaloo. I know where I'm gonna have.
You know what coconut flavored curry is? Thai food.
Ooh.
Thai food. You know, what still baffles me?
What, Joe?
How you forgot the name of this place when you wanted to take someone here.
I was going to tell you something, and you said, okay, they have Sprite, they have Fanta.
Ooh, Fanta. I have some Fanta.
Okay. Take it with me. Those drops are working, you know why? Because your eyes are always open.
Yep. Even when I sleep?
Oh. I mean, I was coming to get you. I was finished waiting for my... Hello, how are you?
Good,
speak to the lady, Joe.
Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm good, thank you so much. How are you?
Fat and fabulous.
Yeah, okay.
All right, leave the lady
nice
alone,
to see
Joe.
You.
Nice to see you. I'll have a Fanta
all
to
right.
drink.
Okay.
What are you going to have to eat, Joe?
For to eat, I'll have the Nepali curry with lamb, level 4.
All right, got it. Sure. Thank you. any naan bread you'd like to have? A garlic naan, a butter naan?
I don't know, garlic naan.
Garlic naan, sure, okay.
I'm like really hungry. I haven't eaten for like 8 hours.
Hello. Hold on 1 second. All right, can I get the momo?
Yes, a steamed momo?
Yeah,
or the fried one?
No, give me this one right
yes,
here.
Yes, steamed one.
All right, with chicken.
Chicken, sure.
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Pooja.
Oh, I'm Joey.
Joy, nice to meet you.
You
hello?
Too.
Yes.
We'll stop by and get him a burger. Do you want me to bring you some momo, some dumplings or something? All right, honey. Bye.
That's good, sir? That's good or like?
Yeah, okay. And I'd like to have a Diet Coke.
Right. Uh-oh.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I'll leave that. You can leave that.
Hey, you know what? Yeah. It wasn't the blind man that dropped it.
Okay, just dropped by.
He calls those normies.
Oh,
the normies are the ones that drop stuff.
Okay. Yep, and the normies in New York City are the ones that get hit by cars because they're on their phones while they're walking.
Yeah.
Yep, and I'm sitting there.
So there's 2 Diet Coke.
No.
One Diet Coke.
And he wants a Fanta.
One Fanta, 1 Diet Coke, 1 curry lamb, spiceable 4. There's 1 garlic and 1 chicken steamed momo.
Well, what'd you say? What else did you order?
Garlic naan.
Oh, okay. Is That's that good? Like bread?
Yeah, it's like okay. You know what it is. Like then it's like.
Oh pizza. Wow! Look at that Roman aqueduct.
There you go. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Don't they still use the Roman aqueducts?
Yeah, that's all in Spain. Funny, I don't remember seeing them when we were in Italy.
You know what's funny is like when you study like ancient Roman history class and you're just in the back of your head like, yeah, I've been there.
Yeah, ain't that something?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm going to open this for you, son.
Okay.
Here you go, son.
Well, I've been there, and like you're in class, and you're like, yeah, I've been there. You know, they still have the seats that people used to sit in, the lower level.
Now, what did other people around you say when you said that?
I said, uh-huh, sir, you've seen them. I said, no, I felt them. They have the lower level seats. Where the patricians used to sit at. It's like the great, 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 great grandfather of Panther Stadium is the Colosseum.
Yeah. Oh man, I don't know where this is, but it's gorgeous. It looks like Alaska, man.
Oh.
But there's no snow anywhere, so maybe not.
Alaska is such a visual place. I was going on an Alaska cruise.
It's like this train, Joe, it's strictly visual. It's going like right next to a lake. And it's gorgeous. There's mountains and there's greenery and stuff like that. But to you,
and don't mean
it's
you.
It's like being a witness. Oh, Your Honor, I didn't see shit.
That's like me going to the Empire State Building and coming out saying, I want a refund. The view sucked. Why does that sound like something I would pull? You know what I want to do?
What?
I want to go up to the stripper and I want to pull the whole thing. All right, you're the most beautiful woman I've never seen. Because you know they're the ones that heard it all before.
Yeah.
I just want to pull that on someone and be like, that is one thing I've never heard before.
You know this place is right across from Compare Foods.
Oh wow.
Yeah. We have to go get dog a hamburger.
Okay. We might be eating at Compare Food Center. Well, should we really? Because I'm going for oxtail next week.
Look at those fjords. What a fjord is.
It's like an ice river?
Yeah, it's like a, no, it's a mountain. And then all of a sudden, it stops being a mountain and it falls flat. It's like slate, stone, all the way down to the bottom. I mean, and then there's the water coming by.
Ah.
Yeah.
So, the only way for me to experience this is by free fall jumping down that thing.
No, I don't. That'd be probably the last experience you have.
Yeah. That'd be the greatest thing I don't remember. You know what I never understood is like people talk about going to the club and be like, yeah, I want for that. Like, I don't want to remember nothing about this night. I was like, why are you going to go to a club and get so drunk that you don't remember? And don't you go to a club to have fun so you can remember it?
Yeah. Do you know what I like? It's, by remembering, it's like Ahmed the dead terrorist. When was the last thing you remember?
Car parts.
What's the last thing that went through your head? Car parts. Hey, Joe.
Yes?
Can I let you in on a secret?
You love me?
More than anything else in this world. And what's that flag? Is that Portugal? Let's see what the language is. Glenfiddich. That's Scotch, man.
Oh. You know what Nova Scotia means, right?
Yeah,
New Scotland.
New Scotland.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Miss Bevel said when she went to Nova Scotia, it reminded her of Scotland.
Hey, Siri. What's the Portuguese flag?
The flag of Portugal, Portuguese, Bandeira de Portugal, is the national flag of the Portuguese Republic.
Yeah, but they don't show me a picture. Okay, that's not it. That might be Scotland, though. This is Scotland. Hey, Siri. Show me the Scottish flag.
The flag of Scotland is a white X-shaped cross, a saltire, which represents the cross of the patron saint of Scotland.
That's it. That's Scotland.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, the flag of St. Andrews. That was Scotland. It's gorgeous.
The only place I want to go in Scotland, I would be interested.
It's all visual.
Edinburgh would be cool. You could just stick me in Edinburgh and go see the visual shit.
Why do you want to go to Edinburgh?
I say if you did go to Scotland,
oh,
I would.
There's a Roman Colosseum.
I've been there. I walked around the whole thing.
Oh, the Romans were there too.
Uh-huh. I walked around the whole Roman Colosseum. Me and Mommy took a big lap around it.
You did the ups.
Yeah, and you took a big lap around Rome.
Daddy did a
dirt, a dirt that I'm jealous of. You know why? I would have done anything for that walk. And then the whole rest of the time in Rome, you're like, I've seen this.
Man, I'd love to ride on that train.
What train?
It wouldn't be fair to you. See, that's why it'd be better off some of these things. Not that I would love to have. Like, I would love to bring you to
Aruba?
Yeah.
Are there chicks there?
Of course there'd be chicks. But anyway, I would love... to ride on that train, so I would rather leave you here with Miss Nighty.
Me and Miss Nighty have so much fun.
Yeah.
We have so much fun and are liable to get into so much stuff. Don't be surprised when you show up to the door and there's just a note that says, in jail, through a house party. And you wouldn't be surprised, would you?
Hey, Joe, you know what I really love?
What, Daddy?
Get me some sandals.
Yep.
Hey, when was the last time we did your sheets?
It's
been a while, hasn't it?
Like a month and a half, maybe. I don't know.
Oh my God! So the pentacolonials?
I'm starting to.
Okay. I do it Saturday.
But see, January felt like a month and a half, so I don't know. Even Philip was saying that. It felt like 17 months in January. That went by so slow.
Beautiful. Beaches look like shit. Like,
no, what does?
The beaches. It's probably cold as hell.
I love going to the beach.
Not there you won't. You can't walk on the sand. It's all... stones.
That's racist.
There's some crazy ass people. There's a beach in Barcelona. And it's all stones.
I heard you can have a hell of a time in Barcelona if you don't get your card stolen.
Cards?
Yeah, because there's pickpocketing everywhere there.
Oh.
You want to talk about having a good time if you don't get your car stolen? It'd be San Francisco, but there's no reason to have a car in San Francisco because it might just careen down a hill anyway.
Yeah, it'd be like going to New York. You don't need a car in New York.
Yep.
Oh. You know how much
I
love you.
Of course, Daddy. You know what? It's actually kind of cool to be in a place where it's the norm not to have a car.
Yeah, so a lot of big cities is don't make sense between the parking fees and all that stuff. Can I ask you a question?
What, Daddy?
Do you know the apple of my eyes?
Yes.
Who's that?
Me.
Do you know the wings of my heart?
Yes.
Who's that?
Me.
Damn.
You know, one time when I was at Able, one of the teachers was from New York, and she said that blind people in New York seldom use their paratransit because, think about it, you don't need specialized services, you know. So and you would just spend a bunch of time sitting in traffic on paratransit, so it'd be easier to take the subway anyway. There's mostly people in wheelchairs and chuecos that took paratransit in New York.
So you tired from work or?
Not really.
No? What's John have to say?
He's happy as hell to be off of screws.
What's he do for fun?
Now sometimes him and his girl go out.
Oh, he's got a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yep. You know what the next craving I want to fulfill is?
Hey. For him.
Curry lamb.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Rice.
Yes, ma'am. Hold on, girl. Let me fix your...
Got it.
I want to steal one of your breads, okay?
Okay.
Mm. fix your plate.
Okay. You know, last time we were here, they hadn't opened the Compare Foods yet.
Yeah. You're right.
They got that done quick, though.
Grand opening is on the 9th.
On a Friday. That's Friday. Love Next to go. Friday. Yeah. Can't go.
Why?
Wait. What time is it?
I don't know.
It's after work. I definitely go because it's a party and I like parties.
Yo.
Yeah.
There's a lot of smoke in this thing, okay?
Okay.
So I would be very, start eating from the edges.
What about my bread?
Yeah. Bread is almost like a piece of pizza. Mm-hmm. What hand do you want your bread in?
Hmm?
What hand would you like your bread in?
Oh, that one. Okay. Hey, Daddy.
Yeah.
Speaking of pizza, you know what the next craving I want to fulfill is?
What?
Cavendish Brewing Pizza. You think we can do that?
Yeah. Brand up a smoky.
I think you would like their pizza.
And this stuff is hot. Spicy hot.
Mm-hmm. And crazy Brad's over there talking about, yeah, I get level 10 when I go there.
Who?
Brad. Uh-huh.
He comes here.
And he orders out.
Here. I put stuff on it. I want you to hold it and eat. I dipped it on your sauce. It's hot, huh?
Mm-mm.
You want to dip it again?
Mm-mm. Damn, that is hotter than normal.
If you say it's hot, it's hot.
I didn't say it was hot. I said it was hotter than normal.
Well, you asked for a 4.
Mm-hmm.
Tonight? Then it goes up to 5 here.
It goes up to 10.
Nah.
It ain't a 10. It's yummy. And I'm going to eat it. You know what's super duper hot?
What?
Do you know that lamb over rice I get at the Hohelo truck?
Yeah.
If you get that hot sauce on chicken, that is fire. When I accidentally had put some on her chicken and rice. And she said, "Oh, it's hot, I'll give it to you to eat." It was so freaking hot, I couldn't eat more stuff.
I was thinking.
When am I getting my Miss Nighty fix?
No, one day when we're going on a cruise, hell, we ought to just bring Nighty.
Mm-hmm. What are we going to do about dog?
Oh, shit. We'll have to wait until dog. No more.
That would really suck.
Thank you. Can I trade?
Yeah.
May I have chopsticks, please?
Chopsticks?
Yeah.
I just chicken.
Okay, thank you. You have chopsticks? They do, don't they?
Where?
Here.
I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. Your stuff is good too, but it's hot. You still got bread.
Okay.
What do you want, bread?
Yeah. Hey, Daddy.
Yes, son.
So if we're willing to call April spring and it snows in April, can we call February spring because we get always end up getting some 80 degree days in February?
I don't know, Joe.
December was cold this year. It wasn't this cold last year. Apparently they're doing something to North Tryon Street outside our building.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are they putting that thing so they won't kill the blind people?
I don't know what they're doing to it, but one of our gates is closed. Hey, Daddy.
Yep.
You know, the Panthers, one day we're about to become the Munich Panthers. For one day.
When you told me those tickets were like $2,000 a piece.
Mm-mm. I'd rather go to Vegas. My buddy Alex, when he said his son, who works for... he's like a military engineer, and he was in Germany. He said when they had the games, in Germany, the Kansas City game, there's mostly Americans at those games.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Germany, it kind of makes sense though, because there's we have a military presence there. You know what was crazy?
What, son?
Me on Veterans Day weekend.
You?
Mm-hmm.
What?
That was the day. That was. It started off by me going to Resident Culture and getting bombed. Then Cavendish. Then Beaver. Back to back to back. Sounds like a bit of a chaotic weekend there, huh?
Do you know somebody else who was there with you?
Well, for two out of the three, you were.
I love that. When somebody asks, you haven't been talking about doing a lot of stuff lately. Yeah, my sidekick was been sidelined.
Mm-hmm.
That's the best thing in the whole wide world. Being your sidekick.
Mm-hmm. I stayed home a lot for mommy, too.
Yeah, because your sidekick was her sidekick. That's why.
And I would have rather you been there taking care of mommy than looking after me at a club.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Go on and share. I want you to open up.
This might be more of a Himalayan restaurant than an Indian restaurant, apparently. So, you know, them Himalayans.
There's a lot of reference to Nepalese.
Mm-hmm. Damn, there's some big mountains. Mm-hmm. Could you imagine a Nepalese hillbilly? Hillbilly Dutt.
People are driving on the wrong side of the road. I should have told me so. That's Scotland.
They drive on the left there.
Yep.
Some British people get mad at Americans and they say, it's not the wrong side of the road, it's the other side of the road. Mm-hmm. And they're like, no, you drive on the wrong side of the road.
Going on.
Yes, everything is good. Thing. No, ma'am, thank you.
You know what the number one biggest danger tourists have in the UK by far?
No, what?
Forgetting to look the other way when they cross the street.
Joe?
Hmm?
I'm gonna have a piece so I can get some of your salt. You still got bread. Are you done with the bread or?
Mm-mm, can I have some?
Here. Sure.
Thank you for bringing me here. Wasn't expecting to have some curry gate today.
Joe?
Hmm?
You drive a hard bargain.
And did Mommy laugh when you told her we were going to curry gate? Mommy was like, how'd you get him to do that? I bribed him. I can't remember what it was, but I think that was that walk of that walk when we walked from Park Road and 51 all the way to the house. But I don't think it was that, because that was because the bus didn't show up. But I think it was the one where we went to Sharon Amity and froze our asses off.
Yeah. I think that was it. I bribed them.
I was next to Sinaloa, and then next, and then in a few, within a few days, I was on the State Assembly floor. That's another thing normie kids don't get to do like we got to do. Because their schools are too big to just take them place. Like when we had World Cuisine, when they studied Indian food, the classes were small enough that guess what they did? We would study a certain type of food and the class was small enough that guess what we would do?
No.
We either go to a store that sells that food, or we would go to a restaurant and eat that type of food.
Oh, wow. When was this?
In World Cuisine at Governor Moore, my first year. Remember when Eric made that sauce and the jambalaya? My freshman year.
Somebody. That's stupid.
They you know what they did?
What?
They passed a law against that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is there even a drag strip they can go to? Sometimes, I remember one, someplace, I can't remember which one it was, but they had an event where the cops would rent out a drag strip, and they would invite all the people to say, hey, you can go and you can race us on the drag strip. I remember when I went 180 miles an hour in a race car.
Yep. Lisa remembers I cried. I was so overtaken with emotion to see you doing that. I cried.
That was so much fun.
And you didn't even know it was going down, did you?
I might have. I don't think so.
No, it was a surprise. I'm going to eat some of your rice, okay?
Okay.
Just a spoonful.
There's some good stuff in it. Mm-hmm. You're loving it for somebody who didn't want anything weird to death.
This isn't weird anymore.
I know. That's what I told you. I said, and remember, nothing weird. I said, you didn't say weird. You said Thai food.
Yeah.
Remember?
Yep.
What made you think I was going to suggest Thai food?
Sorry, thank you. Would you like to order anything else, sir? For now?
Order what? Sorry?
Order anything else?
No, no, we're fine. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I remember when all Curry Gate was a, what, tiny building with no sign and a messed up parking lot.
Be happy.
Actually, it was like a mile from town. Danny, I said.
That's all relative.
Technically, we're the ones in BFE.
Well, that's you. Because since I think my house is in the center of the universe, lift up your spoon for a minute. I want to bring everything to the center of the plate.
Remember you said in D.C., he said, we went to BFE just to walk on North Carolina Avenue, and North Carolina Avenue is like right next to the Capitol. And the Capitol is actually the center of Washington, D.C.
Yeah.
And it's the center of democracy and bureaucracy.
The swamp.
Mm-hmm. DC travel bloggers was like, number one misconception about DC, there's no swamp in DC. Because people would literally think when he'd keep hearing drain the swamp, they would literally think DC was on the swamp. It is on the water.
You know what's in the swamp? Mexico City.
It is?
Yep.
I thought it was the top of a mountain.
No.
My altitude, they got crazy altitude there.
Yep.
And somebody in the chat was like, oh God, I hope we don't become the Mexico City Panthers.
Then you're really going to have to find you another sidekick, because guess who ain't going?
I might become a Saints fan. Or I might become a Bucks fan.
Yeah. Somebody else will come into here. There's enough. All I got to do is win, and the stadium will fill up.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Hopefully, Dave Canales can do that. Dave Canales wins the Super Bowl, Tecos Velos would be on fire.
You know what? Crazy.
What?
Super Bowl.
Mm-hmm, me too.
We can rub the...
And Christian McCaffrey and Sam Darnold. The San Francisco former Panthers. Right, Daddy?
Yep.
The Panthers. We do have a developmental league in the NFL. It's called the Carolina Panthers. Tasty. Uh-huh. And probably by next time I'm ready for some Curry Gate, they'll have the one downtown open.
I thought it was open. Didn't you go in there?
Yeah, the guy said it was open, but
Chubbington, so.
In Curry Gate, in downtown. Siri still doesn't have hours for it. It recognizes it. Remember when Curry Gate was just the one on 24th Street? Now it's almost an empire.
Here's a miniature.
Isn't it?
What?
I mean, it's pretty easy to build a successful business when your food's this good. Isn't it?
Yep. Here, son. Oh, wow. Look at that thing.
What thing?
Is that a boat ramp or an airplane ramp? That's a boat ramp.
Wow, wow, wow. You know what?
What, Joe?
I remember one day for the Declaration of Mecklenburg Declaration of Independence Day, I tried to go to the Museum of History and see the thing, but Channel 9, Alameda, they said it ended at 4, but it ended at 2. So mommy was like, now what? Now what are we doing? I was like, And I was like, you know what? Curry Gate's close. Huh?
This is back in like 19.
And I took her.
67 or 68.
Check is good?
Yeah, check, please. Everything is good. Thank you. We went on it. You know, the Declaration of Independence for Mecklenburg County is the same as the Declaration of Independence for Cuba, May 20th.
Oh, wow.
So we marched.
That was cool. You know, we should make December 5th blind, or we should make White Cane Day. We should have a big old party and say Blind Independence Day. That'd be pretty cool. We got a big enough parking lot to host a hell of a party, don't we?
Yeah.
If we can get people to participate.
Yeah.
and all the
guy, I think, and it was in January, it wasn't that far back. I think the guy who the building is named after,
he died last week.
Yeah,
Philip was saying that.
Yeah,
he was 95.
Yep,
lived a long time.
Yep.
If we can get people to participate with all the different nationalities we have there.
That's what I've been after. You know, I got the Eddie. I put Eddie, Cynthia, Liz in contact with Agatha finally.
Mm-hmm.
If they don't do anything, I'm going to take Omar over there. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that.
About what?
They have a fancy way to do this.
You forgot about something?
Joe, don't make fun of me.
I know. I shouldn't do that. It's too easy.
Thank says you approved.
All right. You want me to bring the fundraiser for you? Thank you so much. Have a good night. Nice meeting to you.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
You too.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
You ready, Joe?
Yep.
Did you enjoy that, Joe?
Yes, I did.
This is the meal that keeps on giving.
Mm-hmm.
Remember that dad that keeps on giving?
Remember, Daddy, remember when I first got you to try Indian food? And Joe, I had to give you, like, I had to, it was a big bribe.
Yo, I'm a better person for you, because you had me try so many different things.
Some you liked and some you didn't.
Yeah, some I liked and some.
But see, Ethiopian food is very polarizing.
Can I get some face?
Mm-hmm.
I love you,
but the
you,
thing
son.
About Ethiopian food is you either love or hate it. There's no in-between with that stuff.
You know what happened? There was a dish in Cuba called patibanza, and it was tripe and cow feet, and the consistency of the belly was like that bread that they gave you to eat.
Oh, wow.
Thank you very much.
Bye. You too. I got the door.
You got the door? All
yeah,
right.
I was like,
push it out.
I was like feeling these things. Remember we were at the Florida bakery? I felt bars on the window and I said, this gotta be good.
Joe?
Yeah?
You got some weird sense of shit. Oh, I got it. I'll bring the covering for you. Bring the rest of you, okay? Remember, I gotta go get a hamburger for Dow.
Yep.
Because the Supreme Council of the Buffalo. Edict. Yep. Decree. Bring a bird or something
like that. I was messing around with one of my buddies. I'd never heard, as she was in stitches when I said this, I said, the rule of thumb for Mexican food, if it's hood, then it's good. And she was like, no, that's food in general.
Yeah, I forgot the water. Yeah. Oh, well, okay.
She's like, no, that's food in general.